Today we are going to visit some beautiful places.